Welcome back, everyone, to Wake Up West Texas. Hey, where is Malik today? Well, I'm actually live out here at Angelo State University, their Alumni Center to be exact, because today is the first Ram Jam of the football season. And guess what? We have a pretty big name who's going to be headlining. You may know them, the Randy Rogers Band. Joining me now to talk all about it is my friend, the Alumni Director, an all-around bad chick, Miss Kimberly Adams. Good morning!
Good morning. Thank you for joining us out here.
Thank you for letting me come out here. It looks absolutely amazing. Again, these people have been out here so early, even before we got here, getting ready for Ram Jam. We got to get straight to it. Randy Rogers Band. How did you all book them?
So the great part about it is the Alumni Association partners with the University Center Program Council. And so the university helps us bring out these larger bands, brings out the stage. And so, prime example, Randy Rogers Band. We've got some larger names coming again throughout the season. We're just not ready to announce who they are yet.
I know.
As soon as I can tell you, I'll let you know. But that's one way that we bring that out here, because they're supporting the students. So Ram Jam has become something for our students, our alumni, our community, friends of the university, our parents of the football team. We've got parents of the cheerleaders out here tailgating with us. The military is out here tailgating with us. We almost have a full parking lot for today's tailgate party.
I love that. And what's great about it is that this is an event that is free and open to everyone. You don't just have to be an Angelo State University student. I mean, look at me. I am wearing one of the shirts right now. And apparently, you all are giving away these shirts today. Two types.
So we're giving away Ram Jam t-shirts in our members room. And then we also have some t-shirts for our alumni that we're giving away, because today is actually a blue out. It's a sea of blue with the football game. So we want to encourage everybody to wear their blue when they come over to the game. Absolutely. Our gates for tailgating will open at 10, and then all our concert, Randy Rogers Band, will hit the stage at 3:30. We'll have free hot dogs, chips, Cokes on the back patio. There's just going to be a little bit of everything going on today.
I love that. And of course, a lot of people think about, oh, do I bring my children out to this event? It's a lot of college people having some adult beverages. But you all have a family area that's going to have, I think, a bounce house, correct?
Absolutely. Depending on the Ram Jam, we'll either bring out a video game trailer or bounce houses. We have companies that'll come out and do kids different color pages, noisemakers, games. The closer we get to Halloween, they come out and do kind of like a little trunk or treat on the back patio. But we have a whole kids area. And you know, my son is 12, and he is so excited to get out of school so he can come to Ram Jam.
I love that he is getting out of school, and hopefully you let your kids out too, because Randy Rogers Band is coming. Now, you're a grad from Angelo State, correct?
Twice over.
I love it. A recent grad, of course. Now, I want to know, Ram Jam has been going on for a long time. What's your personal favorite part of Ram Jam?
My favorite part of Ram Jam is seeing the Ram family come together, because it's not just our alumni, it's not just our students, it's everybody all together. My alumni are so mad when they come back from out of town, because we didn't do this 20, 30 years ago while they were here. Mm-hmm. So we didn't get to experience this. But when you see them all come together, you really don't understand what the Ram family means until you get on this campus. And everybody is here to help each other, to take care of each other, and really to see everybody succeed.
I love that. Well, hey, again, come on out. Angelo State University's Ram Jam, the first one of the season featuring the Randy Rogers Band. Did I mention it's free? Again, the gates open at 10 o'clock, and Randy Rogers Band will go on around 3:30. I love it. Well, Kimberly Adams, I know you have a busy day ahead. My sister, always a pleasure to see you. Thank you so much that you and your staff do, because, ooh, we're going to have a good time today. Hey, we're live out here. Don't go anywhere, because coming up next, of course, Angelo State football season has begun. And guess who I'm talking with? The head coach of the football team. That's right. We got him. Stay tuned, everyone. We'll be right back after this break.